Can't get enough of blowing racks. Can't get enough. This ain't no me because I got a sack.
Welcome to the Hitman DJ's 10th annual Toys in the Hood 2K11. We at the Walmart, not just the Walmart, this is the Super Center. Old National Flat Show, Sid is the manager. You know, Johnny used to be over here, he held us down, but this is our 10th year anniversary. 2K11, Toys in the Hood, Hitman DJ, shouts out to Casper. Boy, Tony D, one of the biggest DJs on the south side out here in College Park, all the way to the east side, up in there, Chit Chat. But check it out. We got the boy Dollar Boy, of course, Double Bag Boys represent that Gobby Road. They represent Big for College Park, 2 Chainz, Mr. College Park, Derek, Michael Crooms, and of course, Trans Lee. We got something crazy about to jump off real big with that. And what's up to Dirty Dollar Entertainment, which is the big sponsor this year. And Santa Claus got a sack. What's up to Noontime, Henry Lee, and the boy Sammy. They're going to be in the building. So it's going to be a big, big day today. And the homie Perfect. What's up, Perfect? Hitman DJs, 10th annual Toys in the Hood, 2K11, live from Old National, man. Holyfield House right down the street.
Walk right up here and grab one.
Live Toys in the Hood.
Double
Bag Boys. Rabbit Roll, Old National. We Old National Walmart. You about to go fill this double bag full of toys.
If I see it,
we're right here on the south side. We're at Walmart on the south side. That's why, you know, we feel like obligated, like Double Bag Boys. Most definitely got to be a part of this. And, you know, we just want to show some love, you know, give back. Monte Penn. We got our boys. We're just gonna throw some stuff in. Okay, the 10-year-old, you know what I mean? The 10-year-old. I'm gonna go ahead and put this football on here for the 10-year-old. Well, I think I got too many gifts. But it's all good. I'll make somebody happy.
I've been my approach to navigate my way to hand it you the finest I've seen, girl. You belong on Guinness.
I did the cops and robbers chase thing, so we're gonna definitely need this. We got a little 3-year-old boy. Something getting started with music too. It'd be kind of dope. You know what I'm saying? And then we got an infant.
Hi, Bianca.
Something for the infant, man. This the easiest part because they pretty much have it with everything. Something they can just put their mouth on. So missing a little boy, man.
They hate the government, they hate the president, and they don't.
Toys in the Hood 2011, Mr. Oh, yeah. Paul, Grand Lee.
Toys for the kids.
I think I'm going with the Nerf gun because I know my boys love Nerf guns.
He always using life experiences to buy gifts and stuff.
Hey, for real. We got the which one is this?
Nerf
Vortex. 10 disc pump action blasting vortex.
Feeling to be able to give back because I've definitely been blessed this year, and so giving back to the kids, seeing the look on their faces, it's priceless.
We also sponsoring, you know, a couple of families and stuff, you know, but we like to come out to all the locations throughout the 25 days of Christmas and just, you know, show support and take a part. Yeah, see, he don't know what he gonna get.
Yeah, I gotta find something for the nail whiting for, he's six though, he's 6 years old.
I ain't know T-Pain was up in Walmart.
Yeah, he getting to it. Six-year-old.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Hey, this your homeboy T-Pain, and you can sound just like me with the T-Pain effect. Sing like a pro.
Oh yeah, that kid's gonna like this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We hate our way
of life, but I just like to give the kids and stuff. I just like, you know, I think it's this time of year, you should always give the children. You know what I'm saying? Love, that's all they say. Government, they hate the president.